now. If we ask you, if right now you fall sick, can you sustain yourself for the next 2 months, 1 month, 1 year, when you are at home? You have the answer. The platform is provided by Dynapharm, whereby you can turn into extraordinary. I want to share with you this testimony all the way from Uganda. A guy died in 2000. One of our leaders in Uganda died in 2013. He was earning over 60,000 kwacha every month from our company. But when he died, you know, when he joined our company, on that form you must indicate a next of kin. Next of kin, the beneficiary, when you die, a person who can take over your business. When he died, the son came, started earning that 60,000 every month. Up to now, the son, the family is still earning that money. So if you are here, you are a doctor, you are an engineer, you are in military. If you die as a doctor, can your son use the papers you got from the university? If you die, you are a policeman, you are in military, can your son go and take over your position? If you die right now, you are a lawyer. Can your children go right now to the courts of law and take over your position? Dynapharm has got an opportunity for you. If you die, of course, all of us will die. If you die, your son, your next of kin, can be your wife, can be your daughter, can be your husband. But I hardly see ladies indicating their husband as their next of kin. I normally see a husband indicating the wife, but you hardly see a wife indicating the husband. So that one I need to ask ladies who are here. Why do you normally put us aside not to become the next of kin? So if you die, the next of kin will come and take over the business.